Mondjuk ezek nem is olyan drága dolgok, 1300 dollár, ez lófasz. Ez... kedli pénz. Karosszériában mi van? Lehet spoilerezni, mi? Hátsóra nincs, pedig arra kéne. Vannak színek, nagyon jó. Ó, hát ez aztán igen. Ezzel jobban, ezzel vagy mi? Értem. Offroad, offroad, sport 5. Ez van rajta. Sport 5. Jobb úgy látszik. Semmi rajta van nekem. Ez meg streetes. Gondolom a belső szín, nagyon fasza. És ez mi? Annyira nem fontos. Előre. Ezt befejezem, aztán Gondzsához kell gyűjteni a pénzt. Gondzsa bizniszhez. Szóval ez az, nézzük csak kill lista. Kíváncsi vagyok, hogy kit kapunk el. Valaki bennel kéne. Az igen.
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face.
Got your calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Oh, cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zuraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zuraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zuraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zuraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.
Na, megyünk is tovább. Összeszedettem gyors a cash-t. Össze kell szedett cash. Arra vagyok kíváncsi, hogyha megcsinálok egy kocsit, úgymond customizálok egy autót, onnantól kezdve, hogyha idehozatom, mindig ugyanaz lesz. Nézzük ki, kicsi vagyok. Oké, duplázzunk. Három, kicsit megnöveljük a cuccokat, aztán kiteljük be az erdét, 2006 ér. Hátsó szárnyom az nincs, majd ezt ki kell lokkolni. A versenykerék az jó lesz, 5-ös. Ez mi? Ez maradhat szerint. Szám, az kurva mindegy egyébként. Most lehetesse Szabi rendszámot, mekkora szar már. Azt hagyjuk is akkor, a belseje nem érdekel, még a színét megnézem. Ja, vannak izék. Az üveg mondjuk fontos nekem. Csak. Kettes. Legyen egy ilyen. Oké. Okay. Nézzük csak. Állat be ez meg. most arra vagyok kíváncsi. Ide hívok még egyet.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Így hozzam el? Ó, aha, akkor így működik. Az...
Appreciate
it. Jó. Na, teszteljük. Milyen előzőhöz képest. Kicsit a keréktől félek. Menni megy, az biztos. Rohadás. Egész tűrhető. Picit, mint hogyha nehezebben menni a kanyart, vagy inkább csak stabilabb az úton, nem tudom, még nem tudtam eldönteni. De talán inkább nincs kilengése akkor az autónak, azért tűnik úgy.
Scare you, boy.
I ain't creeping and crawling all up on you.
Just keep your eyes peeled in case this Alvarez guy legs out in this direction.
Jesus Christ. You understand English? See? I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, all right? If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying! I just spoke to him, he said he was sending a boat.
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those greaseballs showed up? Zaraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone.
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call. Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot of getting out of this alive is me.
What
you want from me? Tell me where Marcano's counterfeit operation is set up and we're square. Everything is in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
And that's all I need to know. Come on. It's time we got the hell out of here.
Where are you taking me?
I know someone who can get you out of the city. Make sure Marcano doesn't find you.
Yeah.
If you want to live through this, stick close to me. You understand?
I see.
Get us.
No. We take mine.
If it'll get you out of here, sure. Just keep your head down.
Oh, good as a bus.
I'm going first.
Várjál, ugyanazzal megy az ő. Ja, akkor ezért fogy el olyan gyorsan a lőszerem. Jó, cserélni fogok. Tompittos pisztolyra visszaállok, mert ez így okedli. Már rájöttem. Na, nagy csinálj, jössz már? Hát a picsája az. Ez a visszafele beállás és édes faszom. Mafia betegség. Köszönjük kettőget. Lennek. Neki, hogy szétkultáltak a kumiaimat. Most nyavad meg a tökön kutya. Faszom, vágom már bele! Személitek túl, bazdnak! Isten alatt faszám! Gyökér faszkalapot! Sehova, meg vannak, faszom. Lőd őket, haver, unlimited lőszered van. Nekem nincs. Akkor a királyok vagytok, bazd meg. Bicsírek. Baj, következő alkalommal meg lesz, hogy nem tudják kilőni a kerekemet. Hihetetlen. Ezeket menj már az útból akkor. Egyszer lelassít, utána meg izé.
That was the last of them, I think.
Yeah, well,
na még.
Keep an eye out anyway.
You could have killed me, put a bullet in my head, and still fuck Marcano.
You got a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right. Look, you didn't do anything to me. As far as I can tell, you're just another person in the long line of folks Marcano's fucked over. Sometimes it's as simple as that.
Okay. Thank you.
Timeres volt. Hmm.
Langan? What's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Sal Marcano.
I don't...
Hit the lepers. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like this.
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear the city apart looking for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.
Na, de legalább ez megvan végre. Meg is kaptuk a küldit, mi szerint iktassuk ki a pöcs arcút. Úgyhogy ezt meg is csináljuk, mert ide tartozik ez a sorozathoz. Közben kaptunk egy mellékküldit is. Ezt is majd megcsináljuk. Oké. Ez a Donov is. Jó. Ja igen, amit csinálok, az lesz, hogy... Kicserélem ezt az Uzit pisztolyra, mert közös lőszerem van az M16-tal, és ez úgy nem fasz. Rájöttem, hogy ez nekem úgy nem állja. Úgyhogy mindenképpen egy izé kell. Szar. És upgrade-beltem. Jó fasz. Mindenféleképpen hangtompítus kell. Jó, egy jó rossz. Rossz a kocsi.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get a ride to you.
Kicsit karcolja a betont, de nem.
Here's your car, boss. That's a big help.
Csak úgy fütyül. Mintha nem úgy kanyarodna, mint ezelőtt. Nem tudom, fura. Az biztos. What up?
25. One.
Tommy Marcano brought in a counterfeiter from Cuba, right?
Sal spent a couple of months trying to print the money himself, but none of it was worth a damn. The color was wrong, printing was cockeyed, you name it. He needed someone who knew what the fuck they were doing. So he used his connections and found a man named Alvarez.
And this Alvarez was also counterfeiting money for Castro.
Most of our enemies counterfeit American money. Hell, some of our allies do too.
Sorry, he's gone.
What do you mean he's gone? All you had to do is drive down to the goddamn lighthouse and pick him up.
It's not my fault Alvarez is running all over the goddamn place. I wanted to lock his ass up, but you wouldn't hear of it. The last thing we need is Zaraga finding out that we treated his nephew like dog shit. You understand? Then Lincoln Clay comes in shooting the shit out of it.
Lincoln Clay. Lincoln Clay. I'm so sick and fucking tired of hearing about this cocksucker. He's just one man. A fucking nigga. We're skating a thin line here, Tommy. You understand? This thing falls apart. We fucked all of us.
So, what the fuck would you do?
What the fuck would I do?
Listen here. This ain't rocket science. If that fucking nigga got to Alvarez, it means he knows about the plate. He's gonna come after him. You understand? Get your ass down to that motherfucking gym and protect them.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
This shit ends right here, right now. No more fuck-ups.
Fuck me.
According to these reports, Tommy Marcano had the money press in a boxing gym he operated.
Tommy knew Lincoln was coming for the plates, but he felt he had to keep up appearances. The second he started canceling fights and shutting the place down was the second people started thinking he was out of his league. He wasn't about to allow that to happen.
How did Lincoln Clay gain access to the gym?
He had me track down a man named Alcee Bennett. Alcee is a small-time hustler that worked for Sammy until he double-crossed him and was kicked out of the Hollow. After that, he scratched out a living recruiting fighters for Tommy's jungle fights. If he vouched for Lincoln at the door, Lincoln could get in without a big ruckus.
Alcee's by the Briar Patch, not far from here. I'll stop by and say hello, see how he's getting along.
Have fun.
Me? Cousin, I told her about herself. You bet I did. I told her the only reason I'm mean is because I'm the only one keeping food in the fridge.
Ah, végre mehetünk kilelni. Alicio.
That a fierce gun battle took place earlier today at the Anderson Bay Lighthouse in the bayou. Witnesses report extended gunfire, and police are investigating casualties. Police have announced that an investigation is underway.
Well, fuck me running. If it ain't Lincoln Clay.
Surprised to see me, Alcee?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak of them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. I'm taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
Lead the way.
Gyerünk, induljunk, aztán öljük. Ugye nem ezzel akarunk menni.
You You know I've stayed away. I ain't stepped foot in the Hollow since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
I know.
Can you at least tell me where we're going?
The Acadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fights, right?
It is.
And you've been recruiting black fighters for him.
I have.
Good. Because I want in.
What? Why?
I wanted you to know I'd have told you.
If I'm sticking my ass out like that, I need to know why.
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think he wouldn't notice you stealing all that?
You trying to wreck?
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think he wouldn't notice you stealing all that money?
Look, I paid for that 100 times over. 6 years banished from the only place I ever called home. Christ, I couldn't even go see my mama on her deathbed.
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
And I do this.
You get a clean slate. Come and go through the Hollow as you
please. Fuck. Okay, I ain't gonna question your driving, but you might want to pay attention. Where was I? Okay.
I hear if you win out, Tommy meets you in person. That true?
He likes to size up the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring on regular, or if they're just a one-time deal.
Where's this happen?
Usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker room after the fight. He'll take you to Tommy.
All right. Look out!
Hold up, Alcee. Who the fuck's this?
This is Jack Knapp Johnson.
Kitrodu már a csávó. Van egy kis bug.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
Komoly.
If you change your mind, come on.
De az komoly. Na, le kéne adni a fegyvereket, azt mondják. Biztos, hogy szeretném.
Do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Annál egy 16-os számít.
Go ahead.
Aha, és ezek között menjek be, az jó lesz. Na mi van, gyerekek? Nem tudok bemenni. Szerintem bebagolt a quest. Hoppa, azért nem hiszem el, hogy elérjük. Jó. Nyomjunk egy... ...hogy checkpointot. Nem az első eset. Ma már a sokadik. Na most már jó, itt a fickó is. Előbb kint ragadt.
Hang back, boys.
Motherfucker needs a doctor.
Just dump him in an alley. Let nature take its course.
You good now. Go on.
How's it going?
How you, Neville?
Where you at, Al C?
Alright. I gotta go. Make the arrangements. Give him your name and such. You go on and get changed.
Who you got with you tonight, Al C?
New guy.
Man, new guy looks tough. But my money's staying on the brawler.
Itt lesz bent a felszerelésem szerintem.
What's that?
Do all you niggas love beating the fuck out of each other?
Nah, we'll beat the fuck out of anyone.
Na, felmartuk a fegyvert.
So what happens if
ja,
we get caught?
Ja, fasz, bunyózok.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go.
Na hát, az biztos jól fog menni.
This is it. You nervous?
Should I be?
Guess that depends on where all this ends. You're gonna head through these doors and they announce your name. Then make your way to your corner.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'll meet you there. This part of the show is all about you. They love showing off their fighting niggas.
Go on, they're waiting on you.
Hajrá.
And the jungle fights continue, boys! The next challenger to face Nick Boom Boom Beaumont comes in at over 6 feet tall, weighing approximately 220 pounds. This is Jackknife Johnson!
Hadd szóljon! Ez jó, box van fejelés. Derék. Jackknife Johnson. Következő.
Our next fighter hails from Buckley Mills. You'll know him as Buckley Doo, the beautiful.
Kis darab csávó.
Boom Boom was a paper bag compared to the brawler. You gotta keep moving and don't let him get you in the corner.
Stay out of the corner. Got it.
Ah.
This ain't tea time. Fight. Now put up, asshole.
I thought he was. Ki a bajnokotok?
Making his way to the ring is the beast of the bayou, the rampage of River Row, your champion, Great Digger!
Majdnem ugyanaz, csak a haja változott, mert picit szőrösebb.
You know why they call him Grave Digger?
Cause he buries motherfuckers?
Well, yeah.
So how do I beat him?
You hit him really, really hard.
I wanna see blood. All right, niggas. Make him scream.
That's something to come in.
We have a new champion.
What happens now?
You head on back to the locker room and collect your winnings.
Where are you heading?
Me? I got business to attend to.
You niggas really know how to brawl. My respect, that's for fucking sure.
Lucky.
You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
I've never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have.
Wow.
I mix some vegetable oil in it. Makes the gasoline thick, sticky. We're just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
Namaste.
And you. You are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs. But as they burn, you be hit in the gut with a sickening revelation. Before you die,
You gonna feel your peck up, but he's gonna curl and twist.
Gonna bury you.
Only thing needs working out of your funeral arrangements. Zbuktad öreg.
So that's that then.
Sure looks that way.
You know Sal wanted me to go to law school.
Oh, mi az ez is? Jelen klisé. Pénznyomó klisé, baszki.
Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand?
You should have listened to him.
Megszerezte a klisséget, az mondjuk. Komoly.
Yeah. You are who you are. No point arguing with yourself about it.
Fuck you.
Jó, csak a lesz mondjunk. Lehet.
I don't deserve this. I don't deserve it.
Na, visszakaptam a fegyvereimet, jókor. Na, mehetünk picsájába.
Look who we got here.
You ain't walking out, son.
Vietnámi veteránnal baszakodtok, haver.
Kicked off the wrong weapon.
Halló, halló, erről nem volt szó, bassz. A fasz. Rá, hát akar dobni a csicska. Honnan lőttek? Még nem láttam. Látom. Bazd meg! Hogy bírják így ki a fejlővést? Várjunk, bazd meg. Jung. Rohadék. Meg nem hiszem el. Gyere me! Bőszer az van. Ez is van, minden is van. Az egy normális, vagy?
your day to die. Gonna play you.
Azt a kurva az. Csába. De utálom ezt. Hát ez így esélytelen bazd meg. Egy lövéstől 0 HP-ra raknak, bazd meg, azt össze-vissza jönnek, mint a hangyák. És ezzel még mindig nem lenne gond, mert hard, de hát az, hogy bazd meg egy emberbe kell egy telitár, majdnem az nevetséges. Baszott a nevetséges. Ez meg bazd nekem. Ez mi, ha nem vicc? Azt megint ott vagyok lőszer neki, miért minden búzi, hogy bele kell lőni 86. De utálom ezt. Sétlen hülye barom. Az ki van egy.
Available units. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. All units be advised. Suspect.
Úgy van, még azt kapjátok be a tekömet ezzel is. Meg engem üldöztök be az meg. Úgy van. Nagyon jók vagytok, hülye rendőrök. Bűnözőket kell védeni.
Gonna need a new vehicle at Southdowns.
Oh no, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Ne takarodjál már, baszik.
Thanks! Watch your ass on the way out!
Vannak faszkodók. Lát. Igen, Mafia 3-as tipikus hátraforgatás. Na úgy van. Jó lesz. Végre.
What happened to the money plates that Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve?
I don't recall.
Georgie, get your ass in here. Your Uncle Tommy's dead. I thought you'd like to know.
Sorry, Pops. I know what he meant to you. And...
He was a smart kid, your Uncle Tommy. Could have been anything. I tried to tell him, go to college. Even offered to pay for it. Instead, he went to Cuba.
It's not your fault.
Yeah. Well, we're pretty well fucked now, you understand? And I was counting on that counterfeit money. Without it, hell.
Well, now there's gotta be something we can do. You go put the squeeze on people. Get to increase what they're kicking up.
It ain't gonna be enough. Just because you poke holes in someone doesn't mean you're gonna get anything extra out of them.
Could always call Leo Galante, ask him to front...
Fuck him! The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. Now I bring in the commission, they're gonna want to cut everything.
Uh-huh. Így csatlakozik be a Leo Galante, nem mondod. Ő amúgy a második részben volt.
God damn it. Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make a call. Get out!
Akkor is már öreg volt, akkor most mennyi idős lehet az?
Shit. Leo! How the fuck are you? It's Sal. Yeah? Listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with the part of me that vowed to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. You know what I remember? I remember watching the news and learning they had gunned down Dr. King. I remember watching people lash out, riot, because that's all they had left. All the while, Lincoln's in the other room, barely clinging to life. Maybe that's why I did what I did.
Kíváncsi leszek erre a sztorira itt, mert valami sunyiság van itt a háttérben. Na, területosztás. Jön a terület kiosztása.
Hey there, come on over and sit.
South Downs belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid, low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
My guys are working the action here just like you asked. I figure you called us in for a reason. I also figure you ought to just keep us there.
Here's the thing, Lincoln. Getting you boys in here vying for turf is guaranteed to end up a pissing contest. Just easy on everybody if you give me the territory like you did last time.
Didn't even know you were working that part of the city, lad. Hope you had fun.
Give me the keys to the kingdom, partner.
Az lesz.
You know I'm the only one who will really have your back.
John Smith, Faster Reload, Gilfonsko. Ki van még? Meg van ez a paraszt.
The Irish rolling up the streets.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
Hogy állunk most mostanunk 320 ezeren, de még ugye Vito-nak hozzácsatolok plusz... Meg lesz elő 370 ezeres szerintem. 420-as ez meg kutyát nem érdekli.
Calling this one for Scaletta.
You are one brilliantly decisive motherfucker.
Is this over? Because I really need to go drop a load in the bog.
All right, so if we done, I'm gonna go.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
Na, jó. Csináljuk is tovább. Pontosabban majd holnap csak még átnézem a márkereket. Ugye most így. Bővült a zóna. Igen, az elején ezt basztam el, mert ezt nem oda kellett volna csatolni, hanem inkább ezt kellett volna tartani. Mi? De mindegy, most már így is jó. Azt mondja, hogy közben ránézek az object. Ez a kettő maradt, az plusz két terület majd. Versenyek. Assign, itt megtörtént. Két teherautót kell majd lopnom, aztán van még két mellékküld, de azon felül. Nézzük csak a területeket. Plusz 20, plusz 40 ezer még becsatlakozik ide. Egy is már 6400-et hoz. Az nem rossz. Lehet, hogy gangyáshoz elmegyek gyorsan upgrade-elni. Csak összeszedett a
mozsikát.
Terveztem.
Okay.
15 ezeret szedett össze, király. Akkor jött az autóm.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Just gonna 2000. Take a squirt, hát most, and I'll get her out here. Ez most ültetvényfejlesztés, pont jó is.
One car is promised. That's a big help.
Breaking news. A raging fire has swept through the storied boxing arena in Southdowns today. Firefighters are now battling the blaze. There's no report as to how many lives have been lost. The witnesses say Tommy Marcano, brother of a reputed mobster, Salvatore Marcano, was spotted at the scene shortly before the fire started.
Utánás lett a sebesség, csak le kell figyelni az irányításait már. Ez már nem szar. A régi setup jobb volt. Nem reagál olyan gyorsan a kanyarokra most. Vagy csak nagyobb a sebesség, ennyivel lehet. Ja. Tetvényesem.
Make yourself at home, Staff Sergeant.
So,
you never said how things shook out with Roxy. You
know what? Az ücsök. Harveszteljünk egyet. Azt mondja, hogy ez most 1600, 1900. Demand very low anyádat. A részének adom el. Csak mit lehet meg hozzára? Fényt azt nem. Sőt. Ez se, itt semmi nincs. Laboratóri. Semmi. Lehet hibdelni őket. Most jelenleg ezt csinál, igaz? Level 3-os jön. CBD 40, THC 10. Ez a CBD. Várjál, nem értek hozzá. Viszont gyorsabban nő, ahogy látom. Fejleszünk egy ilyet, ezt meglátjuk. Ezt. IT. Őbe az enyém marhaság, gyerek. Very slow, slow, very slow, strong. THC 100-os. Várjál, várj. Custom. Meglévőt kellene tani. Nézzük csak a meglévőt. Szóra fel lehet nyom. Mondjuk a 20 az nem rossz. Oké. Bent eljünk be, azt meglátjuk. Na, nézzük csak, ezt csináltam most. Ebből a bevétel... Itt lehet látni. Azt mondja, hogy... Ott a 32... 12-től... Ezt is nézni kell, hogy... Aha. Azt is nézni kell igazság szerint, hogy... Árérték per időarányba hogyan jövünk ki. Úgyhogy talán a HIT lesz a legjobb nekünk. De fel annyi idő alatt megvan, mint a többi majdnem. 91%. Ja, legyen HIT. Aztán meglátjuk. Aztán meg lehet majd ezeket. Na jó, srácok, köszi a figyelmet, már ennyi, holnap folytatom a gémet. Úgyhogy köszönöm szépen mindenkinek, aki itt volt és követett. Jó éjszakát kívánok mindenkinek, sziasztok!